Hello, everyone. My name is Lara. Welcome to another Oracle Tarot. This video forecast horoscope for star sign Virgo for the period November from 15th to 21. My dear Virgos, my dear subscriber and guest of my channel. Every week and every month I make for you new videos, so please subscribe my channel by pushing off this red button. Don't miss anything. And we will start. First, we will ask what will be general atmosphere for you in this period. I must say, my dear Virgo, in this period you will have very hard financial state situation, and you will watch what about situation. You will follow situation. I mean what? You will try to understand what's going on in your life to find solution for how improve your financial state. You have enough knowledge, you have enough experience, but something happened in your past and now you have this difficulties in your life. Also, the cards say possibly you had or you will have in this period some a conflict with some person. This person can be official person, can be policeman, can be military. This person work with metal sharp things, so difficult financial state and some conflict with some person. You will not know what to do. You will search for way how to solve, how improve your situation. But you have enough knowledge, as the cards say. Maybe, you know, sometimes it happened when we have some difficult situation and the situation just push us to some solution and to new knowledge, to get new skills, and etc. Let's ask what will be in your family in this period. Yes. Virgo. Yes, my dear Virgo, the card again say approve. In this period you will have some difficult situation, some conflict with some person. The card say exactly about some enemy in your social environment, but not just in social world, but exactly in your family. You have conflict also, and you will feel like despair in this period, but you will pray. You will pray to your angel, please send me solution, show me a way how to solve the situation. Look, it will be very big surprise for you. Some person, closest person in your family, maybe the one of your relatives, will surprise you. It will be not nice surprise. This surprise will make you very upset. You will be in despair. Let's ask what will be in private life. You know, you very close to some person. You know, you have this in your head. You have some person and you cannot forget this person. You cannot remove this person from your head. This woman, exactly this woman, and you think like this woman like gold, like the best woman in your life you ever saw. And I guess this video exactly for men. And but at the same time, for some reason you cannot be with this woman because you know, social environment will be judge you. So it's for you, it's like very important opinion from social environment, possibly from your family. So for some reason you cannot be with this person, but at the same time you have this addiction to this person. You cannot forget this person. So I wouldn't say like you have some nice relationship and just love. You just like say this like sick addiction to this person, and look, very close connect. What about your job? About your job. You know, my dear Virgo, again, cards say improve, like in your about hard financial state, hard financial situation. We can see greediness, people greed, and you will see how to improve, how to solve the situation, how to handle the situation. It's very clear for you, like you must to do something. Maybe this is why the cards say the situation will push you to some knowledge, and I must to say this knowledge can be, I guess this knowledge can be magical knowledge, because you will think, what if you cannot solve the situation like in easy way, for example to earn money, maybe you lost a job, you lost money, because card show for you this card of poverty, and you will think maybe to use some magical skills, magical something things to, and for improve your situation, to solve this situation. So I make you sure, for sure, you will have deal with some magic idea. You will think, if you cannot earn money in easy way, for example, like to just working, maybe you should use magical skills. What about your social environment in this period? Yes, you will have a lot of communication, but all these people, like, not untrustworthy, unreliable. You cannot trust these people. They very, you know, like windy, very, how to say, yes, these people soft and nice and polite, but at the same time you cannot trust, you cannot believe. Their words like empty. Maybe they give you some empty promises, and now they possibly they promise for you maybe some financial bonus, maybe they promise you some, maybe job, maybe work, something, maybe some project, but it just it's been like a soap bubble, and you will have misery and distress in this period. So it's hard situation. Sorry, my dear Virgo, I cannot make for say for you something nice in this period, because unfortunately such is life. Sometimes it happens. Of course, you would like to be like successful, maybe in business, in financial state, but unfortunately nowadays in this period you will not have financial stability. I would like just opposite. The card say for you poverty, and you will be like in despair, and you will see how to improve your situation. What will surprise you this period? Look, again the card say you you believed, you trusted to some person, and now you will blame yourself. So some person will give you some empty promises. These promises will be like so bubble, and you will blame yourself. You will say to yourself, why I trusted, why I believed to this person. And again the card say about some woman in your life, this woman far away from you, and you would like to be close, more close. So you dream about some person in this period, but it's not possible. This person not for you. It's not your soul mate. This person I go is belong to another man, possibly, because exactly we can see this woman. So I go as my man. Some men watch my video, and you have this addiction to some woman, and you dream about this woman. But this woman far away from you. It's not possible to be together. Also, like I said, you believed some person, but it will be like soap bubble. What will be advice for you? Advice for you. The cards say you must to face of your fears. Maybe you fear afraid something. You have some warning. You have some worries, and the cards say you must to accept this. Also, the card, because it have a very bad effect for your health. Also, the cards say you must to forgive someone. You have maybe you have some insult for some person, and you must forgive and to let this person just let them go from your life. You must to remove this addiction from your life because you cannot move to ahead. Also, the cards say take a step back and look in your situation just from a side, from far away, you understand? So, a difficult situation to be for you, my dear. Let's ask card advice for you yet. The card say you must to make choice. In this period, possibly you will have a few possibilities. Just maybe you believed not right person. I mean, maybe what all this going on in your life, it just because of your wrong choice in your past. So in this period, don't miss some possibility from life. Life will send you this possibility, and waiting for a harvest. So our future always depends on our decision in nowadays, in presence, understand? So it's very, very important to take a right decision and to choose right people for anything, for relationship, for business, for family, for partnership, anything. Understand? You have some skills, you have some knowledge, but use this in the right way and forgive your enemy, and remove some sick addiction from your life, because doesn't give you to move ahead. Such is life, my dear Virgo. I'm so excited about your forecast for this period. But I hope you will handle with this situation. If you liked this video, please give me a thumbs up, write your comment and your life story. I wish you all the best. Thank you for your attention. See you soon again. Bye-bye.